Yeah. I just slipped in the water. But not a rope there?
There is over here.
You good? That was a bad idea. You good?
Yeah, this is just really sketchy.
Do you want me to go first?
No.
Do you need help? Are you sure you don't want me to go first? Wait, hold up. Okay, never mind, you're good. Whoa, no idea how that happened. Okay. This is one thin ass rope. Yeah.
Are you okay? You scratched yourself?
Yeah, way down there.
Once we get on the ridge, I can give you a band-aid.
All right.
I recommend pulling yourself up and then putting your left foot on that ridge while pulling onto this root. And then just pushing off your left leg. Thank you.
It's a little nerve-wracking to see ropes like this.
Dang.
I think I should probably just put a band-aid on this now.
What do you think? Get some water on it?
No.
Here, let me use the antiseptic wipe.
There's some slippery rocks. I'm done. Yeah, okay, yeah. I'm done with the rope. You're going too, Kristen, you're going too close to the, go further back. It's shallower over there. All right, you're good. You got it. Don't do what I just did. It might be. Is it? Yeah. Yeah. And did we make it to the top?
Reason that girl was super smart. The gloves for the ropes.
Yeah. I figured that was the reason why she brought them. You good over there?
What?
You good?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
isn't so bad, right?
Not terrible. And the real challenge comes when the ridges are muddy.
Yeah.
And I think up there is all the real challenge.
Damn. Well.
So what, 2.5 hours I think so far? So I was reading that this is supposed to be, oh yeah, you probably heard the video too, it's a huge like marsh.
Yeah. Yeah. Apparently not as great as the one in Kailua.
Insane?
Amazing.
Spectacular.
Nice and windy. Damn, that is a nice view.
Yeah.